In today's video, I'm gonna share you guys my top 5 gears I wish I had before. These following gears have helped me a lot with my workflow, and I hope you guys can get ideas for yourself or friend photographer to increase their productivity as much as it did to me. I won't cover too much detail as to their numerical value or whatnot, but as a practical user. Before we start, I want to greet you all a happy new year, and I hope you had a great time celebrating your new year with your family and close friends. If you're new here, I am Reggie Fidakan. I'm a photographer based in Northern Ireland. This channel is all about creativity, photography, and a little bit of filmmaking. So if that's something you're into, please consider subscribing. All the gears that will be mentioned today will be linked down below. So without further ado, let's jump into the first one. Una sa listahan natin is the external SSD from the company called Lessee or Lazy. One of the major improvements on my workflow this recent month was having a reliable storage device, and I found the best fit on this. This is the SSD version from Lessee. I got mine on 500 GB, but you can also get them at 1TB and 2TB. They also have the Pro version on black na sobrang gusto ko, pero when I made the purchase, it's out of my budget, so I opted the orange one. But definitely, this is a game changer, at least for me, especially if you work extensively and needs that extra speed. Anyway, this will do me for the next couple of months. And i-update ko kayong kailangan natin mag-update ang storage device. Before, I have the chunky hard drive, but as I was covering numerous events recently and need those photos delivered within 2 to 3 days, naisip ko, I needed more speed, that extra fast machine. And I think this small device here is what I badly need. I went to different options and ended up getting the SSD version because it's lighter, it's compact, reliable, and I love having that extra time to complete another task. Next naman sa listahan natin is the Peak Design, which is the 5-liter version. Let me just get it quick. So this is the bag. Personally, I have been struggling looking for a nice and compact bag that will suit my needs as a photographer. I normally have my large bag that can accommodate tons of gears, but due to the effect of the pandemic, I need to choose a few people to cover following the government guidelines. I thought I need a small bag that is ultimately low profile and can house only my essentials. Doon ko naisip mag-search ng bag na weather resistant, small lang, and can protect my camera and lenses. Marami akong pinagpilian, pero mas nagustuhan ko itong design ng Peak Design. Weird. Gaya ng nasabi ko, there is so much on this bag that I really fancy about. It's so light, it's so small, and you can wear it around everywhere without putting so much strain on your shoulder. This bag has inside pockets to organize and protect your batteries and little stuff. It also has tablet sleeve that holds most tablet up to 11 inches, but I find it's not suited for my iPad, which is the 10.5 version. It fits if you try, but most of the time, hindi talaga. Meron din siyang dalawang flexible dividers that allows you to fit one or two mirrorless cameras. Mine is filming right now and the other one is right above, and maybe one or two lenses. Well, basically, it depends on how you organize the bag. And susunod naman natin is the strap from the same company, Peak Design. So this is the strap, and one of the best transitions I made was getting one of Peak Design's legendary strap. Kasi 2 years ago, I would normally use the strap that comes with the camera, but the problem is whenever I use bigger lenses and I'm doing it for hours, I can feel its weight on my neck already, and it's one of the most uncomfortable feeling in the world. Hanggang sa mag-decide ako to get myself a strap made by this company, and I think it's the most versatile camera strap I've ever used. Kasi you can wear it as a sling, neck, or shoulder strap. It has dual quick adjusters that provide instant access and easy reconfiguration. And what is most unique on this line is their anchor link system. It connects quickly and dual points of connection that keep your camera more stable than traditional sling straps. It also comes with silicone grip, upgraded webbing, and lower profile hardware transitions. So, yun, sobrang dami. So, pang-apat naman natin is the Joby Gorilla Pad. Get natin siya. So, this is the Gorilla Pad. I have always been a fan of Joby since I discovered its ease of use 3 or 4 years ago. Binili ko tong second Joby ko around second quarter last year, and unfortunately, I could not find its use recently. But this is something I'd like to keep for future travel. What I like about it is its flexibility, because you can grip it and stand it at roughly any surface, and it allows you to secure your camera. It also comes with Arca Swiss system compatible quick release plate na sinasabi that stays connected to your camera for instant setup. It also has numbered scale on the base that lets you accurately pan the camera 360 degrees. And the last and final one on our list is the SD card holder from JJC. So here it is, and if you are like me who has several SD cards and you want to protect them from getting lost na laging nangyayari sa akin, or from dropping, dust, or weather damage, then investing on a card holder is no-brainer. I got the case from the company called JJC. This is the same with the famous Pelican, with the same feature but not on the pricey side. This one has integrated silicone water-resistant seal and anti-static compound that holds cards in place. And each card slot is tailored to fit the card perfectly and make the card organized. So that's the end of my top 5 favorite gears na sana meron ako nung nagsisimula pa lang ako. Still, gagamitin ko pa rin sila this 2021, and for sure magiging favorite ko pa rin sila. And if you guys have questions, suggestions, just comment down below. And if you find this video useful and you think this might help yourself or someone you know to smash their productivity, please consider sharing it with your friends and subscribe if you haven't already. This has been Reggie, spread the love, not hate, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!